Hey guys, so we're gonna start off by using the 13 millimeter. There was a nasty dead spider in there. All the more reason to do this. Just release that nut. Slowly, carefully use the hacksaw to cut out this ring nut. Don't strip your thread. So you have to do multiple cuts to make sure that the WD-40 can penetrate that ring. Then it becomes loose, then you can just take it off. Use the anti-seize, just put some. I put too much here, but just put some. Then assemble it back together. Thanks for watching. An easy fix, right? Try it. Thanks.